This is a beautiful arrowhead vine plant growing on a pole. This beautiful plant provides good ground cover too. This variety has a set of 5 beautiful leaves. This is another beautiful variety with a set of 3 leaves. This can cover tree box very beautifully. It has beautiful aerial roots which help it to climb on surfaces. It has a unique flower bud. It has a unique flower as well. Now let's learn the complete procedure to grow this plant successfully. If you like this video, subscribe for more videos and give it a thumbs up. To get notified of more gardening videos from this channel, click on the bell icon. Let us see how to create a fertile garden bed for this plant. Dig a pit about 1 foot in length, 1 foot in breadth, and 8 inches in depth. You can see a full video on how to create a garden bed from a link in the description below. Excavate the soil that has been dug. Shake the mesh to filter the stones from the soil. Now we have soil that is free from large stones. Let us see how to make the soil very fertile. Add some dried leaves at the bottom of the pit for minerals. Add some soil. Add some compost. Mix the compost into the soil. Add more soil. Repeat the procedure till the pit is filled. Take a small cutting and cut the end at a slant. Dip the cut portion of the cutting in water. Now dip the cut portion of the cutting into rooting hormone powder.
This step is optional but will help to grow roots much faster.
Now let's see how to plant this. Dig a small hole in the ground. Insert the base of the stem into the hole. Cover the base of the stem with some soil. Let us see how the plant grows. Add some mulch to protect from the heat of the sun. You can see a video on how to get free mulch from a link in the description below. Water the plant well. Protect the plant from the heat of the sun by covering it for 7 days. See how beautifully the plant is growing. It has started to develop aerial roots to climb on the wall. The plant is growing well. It started to cover the outside wall very beautifully. Add good organic fertilizer like cow manure and compost once every 15 days. Mix it carefully into the topsoil without damaging any roots. Thank you for watching. I'm your host Vivek Norana from My Garden Tutorial. Have a great day. Like to have more greenery in your garden? You can grow beautiful silver coin plants in the shade of your garden. You can grow beautiful Boston ferns under trees in your garden. You can create beautiful in-ground garden beds. You can even grow beautiful tabebia trees. There are many more gardening videos in this channel.